everyone, thank you for watching our last video of the play series. What is Sally doing? Let's see.
Hi Sally, what are you playing?
Fishies! I'm playing with fishies!
Wow, you look so fun! Look at all the beautiful colorful rice and crystals!
Yeah, look at them!
Have all the different colors! Red and yellow and pink and green. Orange and purple and blue. Should we collect them and put them in the treasure chest?
Oh, okay.
Let me see. We have yellow, pink, green, blue. I want a yellow treasure chest. Let me fill that up. 1, 2, 3. Would you like to have one,
yeah,
Sally?
Yeah, can I have one, please? Can I have this one?
Sure. Oh, you like the blue one.
Yeah.
Lovely color.
Yeah. I want crystal.
Let's count to see how many can we collect.
One. 2, 3, 4. 5. I think mine is full.
Yeah.
Look, mine is full.
Oh, I think we have to put them back in the shell. Should we empty it?
Okay.
Let's count backwards. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, wow.
Now it's your turn, Sally.
Okay, what number should I start with?
I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's start from number 6.
Okay. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wow, lovely counting, Sally.
No more.
Oh, finish, no more.
Empty now.
Oh, that's good.
Good. So much
good
here.
Oh, the pictures are hiding. Oh, it's full, my shovel. Let's empty it.
Oh.
Empty.
Empty.
Full and empty. Full and empty. Bye-bye, fish. Bye-bye, crystal.
I was feeling a bit hot.
Sally, it's such a lovely day outside. Nice and sunny. Should we go and play by the beach?
Yeah, I love the beach.
Oh, but before that, let's say bye-bye to everyone.
Bye-bye!
Whoa, it was such a fun game. During the play, we cover a lot of early maths concepts, such as empty, full, counting forwards and backwards, also one-to-one correspondence. Hope you enjoyed this video series. Learning can happen anywhere, anytime. Just make it fun and be creative. Thank you!